This actually started out as a list of 10 things that I love, but apparently my snarkiness has gotten the better of me this week and I couldn't get through it. So instead, I thought that I would give you a list of 10 things that I hate. I hate Vegas. Hate it. It's awful. I don't understand why people go there. I don't need to go there ever again. It's, first of all, it's in the desert. And secondly, like, what on, I mean, seriously? There's nothing that you can do in Vegas that you can't do better and for higher quality and for less money at home. Well, maybe some things. I'm just going to say this straight up. I do not like Elijah Wood. I hate it when people talk about things that happen to them in video games as though they happened in real life. I'm not talking about playing video games. Play your video games or whatever, that's fine. I'm talking about people who wax poetic about the things that happened to them in-game. Like they gained power over some animal, or they achieved some new weapon, or they visited some far-off, beautiful land in-game. You know these places don't really exist, right? These things are all fictitious. You're staring at a screen. I hate getting acrylic stuck all over my fingers. I've heard some artists like talk about how they, you know, love peeling the acrylic like off fingers when it's all dried and weird. No. I don't have a problem with 3D. 3D is fine. What I have a problem with is that it makes the screen look so dark. So you're sitting there watching a dark screen for 2 hours and I keep going like this to make sure that it's the screen and not my eyes when it's actually the glasses. Vomit. I hate vomit. I will do anything to avoid vomiting. I hate seeing other people vomit. I hate hearing other people vomit. I hate hearing about vomit. I hate talking about vomit. Dirty kitchens. I hate commercials. I never leave commercials on. I always, always, always mute the commercials. I will run across the room to get the remote to mute the freaking commercials. I really don't like spiders. People who get really impatient standing in line and act as though, like, somehow the line is going at a different rate for them than everybody else. Ugh. Well, hopefully that will cure my snarkiness before next time. I found it therapeutic, didn't you?